Thank you. How the fuck are you doing tonight, Brian? Everybody all right? I can. Let's also make some noise for our friends all around the world that are watching this tonight on YouTube. Make some noise for them right fucking now. We are architects from this beautiful, beautiful fucking city that we're in this evening. Is everybody feeling good? Fuck yeah. I just want to thank every single one of you for buying a ticket so fucking quickly and getting down here. This is unbelievable. The stuff that's happening in this band right now is literally insane, and the most crazy thing is selling out a venue in less than 4 fucking minutes in your hometown. Unbelievable. And that's all you, so make some fucking noise for yourselves right now. Who in this room has got our album Daybreaker? Yeah. If you know the words to this song, I want to hear you sing it as loud as you fucking can. This song's called Alpha Omega.
Sudden, sudden, and you just make it.
Unbelievable. I don't know what to fucking say. This isn't just for us, and I want you to know that. And I really, really, really want you to know that just because we stand up on this stage does not mean that we are any better than any of you whatsoever. This is as much for us as it is for you. This is a fucking release. This is where you come. This is where you have your fun. This is where you get everything out. But before we play this next song, I want to thank every single fucking one of you for standing by our band, supporting us. Because we would be absolutely fucking nowhere without you. Thank you so much from the bottom of all of our hearts. You guys are amazing. This song goes out to you. If you know the words, sing it as loud as you can.
Hey, that's it, bro! Hey, baby, let's go! fire!
Thank you. Thank you so fucking much, guys. Make some noise for yourselves right now. This is incredible. So I just want to say really quickly, I don't know if you noticed on your way in, but we've got some very good friends of ours at the back of the room that go by the name of Sea Shepherd. They're an organization which stands up against illegal whaling, the illegal poaching of dolphins, the stopping the shark collar in Australia, which basically is stopping everything that is wrong with the human fucking race. That ocean is not ours. We have no fucking right to be going in there, and we have no fucking right to be disturbing what's going on there. So make some fucking noise for Sea Shepherd right fucking now. All right. This song goes out to them. Show them how much you fucking care. When this kicks in, I want to see every single fucking one of you jumping as high as you can. And that goes for every single one of you that got in for free as well. This song is called Daybreak. Jump, 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 jump. I've been chasing it. Separation from what we always want. The way we're taking us in the right direction. It's about time we carry the weight of thousands of years. Turn the bit, let's make it all disappear. We've had enough of it. It's starting on. No need challenges. I want it to without winning. I'll live my life in the day, but no more. Now you're at 1, 2, 1. I know you've got mine. Yeah. And take back. Let's go like. So we've been living it. Now it's done. We've been chilling on. So set this can. Let's go. It's daybreak. The sunlight now. It's daybreak. The light. Fucking hell. All right. Whew. It is fucking hot in here. Right now, I want you to make some noise for the incredible bands that we are lucky enough to be on tour with. First of all, put your hands together for the best hardcore band in this country, Landscapes! Such a fucking good band. All right, next up, I want you to make some noise for our boys all the way from Australia. Scream as loud as you fucking can for North Lane! And I want you to make some noise for the best band in the United States of America. Put your fucking hands together for Stray from the fucking Past! Fuck yes. All right, let's keep this going. And let's remember, this is being filmed this evening. This is being filmed for YouTube. So it's up to you guys to let the rest of the fucking world know how amazing Brighton is. You guys gonna fucking help me out? All right, let's show them how we fucking do it. This song is called Follow the
Thank you.
still, what a sight stay.
Like a siren stick, bend your head to head.
See a single fucking person standing still.
I found the chapter inside of it. You'll take me now. With your skin. We found the chapter inside of it. You'll take me now. With your fucking dick out. I can't forgive, we won't forget. Sing it! I can't forgive!
Louder!
I can't forgive, we won't forget.
We can't forgive, we won't forget.
We won't forget.
Thank you so much. Make some fucking noise for yourselves right now. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I just want to say right now, really, 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 really fucking quickly, this doesn't normally happen to our band, and I'm not really sure when it did start happening. And we've actually been selling out shows on this tour, and I just want you to know how much it really, really, really touches every single one of our hearts up here. I just want to say that Brighton knew about Architects a lot longer before anyone else. You know what I'm saying? Brighton has been here from the fucking start. But honestly, I'm completely speechless of what's happening on this tour. It really, really has touched every single one of us. So thank you so much. So I want to send this song out to every single one of you that's been supporting us for so long. That's bought the new album, that's seen this band before and knows how much we truly love, love, love playing music, and we don't want to do anything else, and that's the reason we do this. The song goes out to you. The song's called Devil's Island. It's for you as well, B.
Ooh. Listen!
Yes. All right, guys. So, it's Monday the 10th, and it's a really, really fucking big day in this band's career. Our new album came out. Our new album came out today. Has anybody in this room got that record? We are so... so, so fucking proud of Lost Forever, Lost Together. Thank you so much for being a part of this incredible evening. We have that CD for sale at the back of the room if you want to pick one up, you're leaving. Honestly, right now I think we're number 9 in the top 40, which is absolutely out of control. Hey, it's up to you guys if you want to get it higher. Then if you haven't bought the CD yet, please pick one up on the way out. It honestly would mean the fucking world to us. Thank you. All right. If it's number one, I will buy every single fucking one of you a beer. How does that sound? If you know the words, sing it as loud as you can.
Sure.
Make some noise for this band that I am incredibly fortunate enough to front. Make some noise for these dudes right fucking here. Thank you so, so fucking much, guys. We've got time for one more song tonight, but just once again, I want you to know that this is a night that this band will never, never fucking forget. This has been so special. Honestly, I'm fucking near tears right now. Every time I open my mouth, it's like there's one little one just going, woo! But thank you so much, every single one of you. As I said before, if it wasn't for you, we wouldn't be able to fucking do this. So thank you, every single one of you, from every single one of us on this stage. And I also want you to make some noise for this guy right here, Adam Christensen. You're a fucking boy. The song goes out to our mums, girlfriends, and family. You guys have been fucking amazing. Every single one of you.
Yeah.
Thank you so fucking much!